go back in time to any period. Can we come back?
Oh, we can come back.
Well, you'd like to take a camera with
you. It's the 1960s. Just kind of music, film, culture. Politically, is the most interesting time. And the Beatles.
Well, I mean, there's so many ways to answer this question. I'd love to go and see Hendrix at Woodstock. That would be amazing.
So he was a 60.
I would love to see how tall Jesus was, because I believe they were pretty short then. I would love to, I don't know, there's so many famous figures I'd love to go back and punch to see if I get, assuming I can come back safely, I would have a go at loads of them.
I thought we were restricted to just one time zone here.
But realistically speaking, if you're asking me if I would go through the stones, the answer is no, not at all. What people don't realise is that, you know, over the space of like 50 to 100 years, microbes and bacteria have completely changed. Our immune system wouldn't be able to cope with it. So if I went back to the 18th century now, I would just die. Within a week, if I was lucky, just in a pile of bodily fluids, I would just contract dysentery, assuming I wasn't murdered, as soon as I got through by a Gaelic-speaking guy who didn't know what I was talking about. you're just stabbed to death while you're just, well, it's coming out of all ends.